The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Orlando, Florida, weighing in at 288 pounds, Bad A, Billy Kwan.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun. Heck, they need to lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
Oh, you didn't know? You better call somebody! You damn right! You see, it's me! It's me! It's that D-O-double-G!
About to welcome his opposition to the doghouse!
Oh, you didn't know?
No, Saxon, you're not looking at that line. I do know.
Really difficult opponent to prepare for.
The game is about to begin.
The Heartbreak Kid, Mr. WrestleMania,
and from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak.
WWE than this man, the Heartbreak Kid, Mr. WrestleMania, Shawn Michaels.
Without question, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels, has paved the way for countless superstars here in WWE.
It may be popular nowadays, but no one has used the super kick quite as well as HBK, and none have ever done it better. Tag team action.
truly one of the hallmarks of sports entertainment.
That's right, Cole. And as a former tag team champion myself, I have to say these
will be ended here.
One, two.
And a kick out at two.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up.
Snap suplex. Very effective.
Triple H with the counter.
Uh-oh.
Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Oh, look at this. Raining right hands.
No escape from these punches.
Oh!
He's taking some good hits.
Face crusher!
The Cerebral Assassin measuring every attack.
And every single move in Triple H's offense is dangerous.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Whatever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
Here are your winners, the game, Triple H, and the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
Triple H with the finishing touches on this one.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.